Just a year ago, I stood on top of the TV tower and saw missiles rain on the botanical gardens, turning the flesh into ashes, smelting metal and glass. Nobody and nothing could survive that inferno. Yet Khan did find a Dark One there. Now my mission is to find and eliminate it. To finish what I started.
In the past, trains were ordinary things, but now, this monorail seems magic, doesn't it? Our kids won't know how to operate these things, and their kids will probably think this was built by the gods.
All right, we've reached the station. This is part of the secret Metro 2 line. We haven't explored these tunnels. Can't spare the time or manpower, so don't wander off. I'll try to put some juice on the system and get the lights on. Use their flashlights in the meantime.
Right. You ready? Let's move.
Watch yourself. The doors are closing. Good luck.
Maybe we'll have luck with this mission, too. Power's working. Open the gate. I'll cover the passage. Great. You did fine after all. All clear. Move out. All right, the map shows a collector entry point ahead. Move, I'm following. Go right, there's a dead end on the left. Something alarmed there. Stay sharp. Shit, that thing's fast. I don't think we'll run into anything serious here. Great, the ladder. It's just a little more walking. Then we'll see if you're rabbit or man. Surface, put your mask on. Give me a hand here. Let's go to the main entrance. There's a good shooting position there. I can cover a lot of territory.
You're supposed to be immune to there. What? Influence? Well, I don't have your gift. So hop along, rabbit.
Head on in and look for the creature. I'm thinking that since the Dark Ones are so fond of you, it'll sense you, or smell you, or whatever the fuck they do, and come from hiding.
Just try to stay in the open so I can cover you. We'll maintain radio contact. And if you have second thoughts, don't worry. I'll do it. Okay then. Good luck.
Shoot! We're armed!
We are armed! Swear by Lenin's name.
He doesn't look like a GB. I don't recognize the uniform.
Could he be one of ours? Look at all his weapons.
Don't shoot! We are civilians! There are women and children here! Leave and let leave, okay?
We're refugees from the Red Line. I'm in charge here, basically. Now there's nobody under my command. All the battle-worthy men went with the other caravan. Half a click ahead. I thought they'd protect us. But they were attacked. We heard the shooting. It subsided. But it doesn't look like our people survived. So we can't go any further. And if we go back, it's the firing squad for us. You look like you've seen your share of fights. Can you help us? It's not for me, but I pity the children.
So what do we do now? How do we live without them?
They might still be alive. Don't bury them yet.
But the shooting...
Nobody's coming. Well, brat, you do it first since you want. I'll stand watch.
Hey, bro! What the fuck? Why you're so quiet?
I was done for. You took everyone still alive. The kids, the women. I'll move the rail car so that you can drive through. If you follow them, be careful in the technical tunnel. I heard the bandits talk about the trap there.
Thank you.
Thank you again. I'll just rest here for now.
Some shit happened. Let me know.
It's gonna have our asses.
No shit.
You're crazy! What were you thinking going there alone? Okay, you can tell me the tale later. Right now we're entering the fairway and plotting a course to the base.